Those of you who are wondering, I did do a side-by-side comparison of Lindsey and Grace Thomas. This is Lindsey, the first Girl of the Year. And this is Grace Thomas, 2015 Girl of the Year. There's the obvious hair difference. They both are brunettes, and Lindsey's is cut shorter. But as you can see with Grace's, she does have those highlights or stripes that I told you about. So hers is different, whereas Lindsey's just all brown. Okay, and then when you look at the faces, Grace does have a little bit more lip makeup than Lindsey does, and they do not have the same freckle pattern. I just realized just how light Grace's actually look. Grace has feathered eyebrows. Lindsey's are straight. No? Actually, let me get a better look. Lindsey's are feathered as well. Just not as much as Grace's are. Grace's seem to be a bit thicker and darker than Lindsey's. Yes, they are. Okay, and they do have two different face molds, for those of you who are able to actually see that kind of difference. And that's Grace and Lindsey.